Mumuonge mumikono ya Katonda.
He was a people person, so generous. His generosity literally touched lives all over the world. He loved his religion, Islam. His best life friends and mentors were Muslims, sheikhs, and that way directly or indirectly made a significant impact on Islam. He was a wise man. It's not ordinary for anyone to lead an organization of taxi drivers. He also suggested it's very place to be in Nakasaja, but it's only now that everyone can tell what his vision was.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.